These are lower trunk rotations. We are lying on our back, bringing our feet in, keeping feet and knees together. You're going to rotate from side to side, creating tension in the lower back in a non-threatening way.